to set yourself up for single leg hip thrusts. Place your upper back on a bench. Your heels will be directly underneath your knees. Lift one foot off the ground and press through your bottom heel to lift your hips up towards the ceiling. As you make this movement, keep your head and your neck in a neutral position and also keep your core engaged. You should be feeling this in the hamstring and the glute rather than your low back.